this award is given to campers who have really embodied the four areas of respect, respecting their counselors, their peers, themselves, and the environment, and then also come to camp every day with a positive attitude. They might not be the best at everything, but they give it their all throughout the two-week session. On with our Hopies recipient. Jimmy and I decided on a new camper who came to camp, maybe a little apprehensive at first, but he's one that, you know, he came in with a positive attitude, he was ready for what we had to give him, and from day one, he was just, he made sure he knew the ropes, he made sure he knew the schedule, so he was prepared to take on any challenge that we threw at him. And with this camper, he started off the first session, the first day of our session, setting the tone and setting the example for our entire group. And he was just such a positive motivator, and he achieved so many goals and accomplished so much throughout these past 2 weeks that we couldn't think of a better person for this award.
Yeah, this camper had one of the best attitudes that I've ever seen. He would always come up the stairs, extremely pumped to be at camp, would ask me what the schedule was. He figured it out by day three, so that kind of put the kibosh on that. But, you know, he'd come in, tell me what he did the night before, what he learned, stuff like that, and he just has a great outlook on life, which is awesome. So, Nolan, come on down, my friend.
Woohoo! No, I know.